Wakey, wakey, little halfling. We're here at Baldur's Gate 3. Made a little halfling bard for us to play with. Never played any of these games. I'm not super PC man. Oh yeah, some stuff. Some, ooh. Ooh, crush that investigation. Hell yeah.
The casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to.
I'm also not super D&D savvy. I understand most of it, but probably shouldn't reach in there. I already have one parasite in my eye. Ooh, who's in that one?
Someone else got out.
Oh yeah, that's our, hopefully, friend. Let's see what this sad... Ooh. Oh yeah, our name's Parivel. He's gonna be... I want him to be like a duelist little egging on fights. Bella.
Not everyone made it out alive.
Okay, well, let's try to get out of here then, huh? Ooh, oh, the sphincter. Let's crawl out of the sphincter, please. I can rotate, okay. Ooh, I can, alright. Ooh, a brain jar? Oh, what the fuck?
Flashes into your mind. Nerves, sinews, as much living being as ship.
Weird.
Images of goblins, their habits and histories flash into your mind.
What's this goblin have? Oh yeah, stealing money from the dead already. An aquarium. What else we got?
A 1,000 years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more.
We have ooh. Touch. I don't even know what I saw the hand crossbow and
we are trapped.
I only have a hand crossbow. That's really creepy. Whatever keeps talking to me. Need a quick word. Yeah, well, I don't think he's gonna be talking to you much. Just, oh. Hello. Oh, shit. Yes, he does have eye makeup on because he's all about the performance and everyone knows it makes your eyes pop. Yeah, where are you afraid, brain? That's fucking gross. Destroy it. Oh my, that's aggressive. What? Did you just squeeze it? Man, what are you doing? Alright, well. So, he's here to cause problems. As you could probably figure out. Here, we'll go touch that one. Ooh, it doesn't do anything. Yeah. I'm sure he has. Oh, he has nothing. Yeah. Odd. Yeah, you just march your happy. The last down here. Yeah, I think, oh, man. I did skip the cinematics for you guys before, so you don't get, like, the setup ruined, but I'm gonna watch through them as I play. Ooh, boy, she's coming for me. Graceful as hell. I'm just a little fella. Throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes. Ooh, we're mind bonded. That mind flayer did a real number on us. Did someone play a game of Got Your Nose and didn't give it back? Oh, she's kind of sassy. Oh. She can walk. Whoa. Well. Ooh, that's an up-close hiney shot. He's not pit. Or, stupid idiot. It's late. They look pissed. Ooh, combat. Okay. Ooh, an incin... Ooh, gaping wounds. Let's, Alright, I think we're just gonna... You know what? We're gonna... we're gonna mock you, fucker. Ooh, I can beat her now. Yeah, go the opposite way. Oh, she killed the hell out of that one. All right. Yeah, it's a miss because you're mocked, loser. Oh, well. Shoot him in the arse. Oh, nice. Go slash him. Well, we did it. You prudent, not now. We must go to the helm. Oh, okay. See, it's in your pot. I got it. What? Void bulb. Suction. Ugh. Yeah, we'll put that in our pocket. I don't know. Scimitar? Well, yeah, if only we were proficient, I would take it. And a hand axe is probably better than... Oh, okay. I would assume a hand axe is a little bit better than my fists. Ooh, well. Yeah, that'd be better my hand one. I don't need that. Eyes inventory. Cool. Yep, take the dead man's gold. What that guy? And I think we tentacle acquire. Oh, a potion. Wonderful. Okay. Does this heal me? Solid. Oh, yes. I think I'll take a rocky. Alright. Cool. Now we have kind of what I was thinking. I'm up there, Mr. Acrobatics. Alright, now. It's like, oh, you just climb right up there. Oh, he's so nimble. Oh, another sphincter. Touch. Just push.
What's up for discussion?
Man is dead, but he's totally.
Ooh, he looks in rough shape. I can throw him? Hey, you can get an opportunity attack on this guy. Oh. Hey. Get out of there. Hey, we can get another compadre in here. Oh, no, this one. Probably, right? Touch. Just slap your hand on it.
The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first.
Oh, spine empty socket. So I gotta put something in there. What about that? Dark mind.
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable.
Oh, okay, so that doesn't go on. What the fuck is that? Hey! Get over here! That's disgusting. You get back here. What the hell? Is this the way I came? Is this the sphincter? Well, that's scary. No, I came through that one. Let's go through that one. Not follow the creepy brain. Hey, you. Nothing.
We're nearing the helm.
Oh, okay. So, well, we will want to go back this way then. We don't want to do that yet. We want to try to free this other one. I'm very tempted to just push buttons. Okay. I don't like that.
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable.
The key doesn't do it? Just push a button. Push. Probably right.
Psionic energy radiant.
Push. Terrible initiative. Yeah. Oh, we gotta. Get over there. Yeah, how you feel now? Oh, that's gross. Yeah. Atta boy. Yo, a mug. Okay, well. Can I attack this? Well. Get you your HP's back. Okay, it's like repushies. What the hell? I'm sorry, I might have to just leave you here. Let's see. Come on, fella.
You are beautiful.
Thank you.
How many hosts are these gay infected?
Wish I had a bag of holding. Another brain.
Push.
Place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change.
Oh, oh, oh. I am sorry.
Changed at the pull of a lever. How? If we are not purified.
Hey, you tell me, man. I don't.
Get out of here before it's our turn.
Poke.
Born mind flayer stares at you, weak and dazed.
Sorry. Ooh, a chest. I didn't even notice that. Gimme, gimme. You like loot. Yeah. Something's coming. Alright. I'll come back for you, Shadowy.
Something's on my mind.
Attack you, you nasty. Right. Disgusting.
Best be on my way.
Sorry, lady, we'll do it soon. All right. Maybe there's something here that'll release her. Ooh, the other way. Through another sphinx. Oh. Oh, that's a big angry fella. That guy's a little kind of confused fella. What the hell? That's brutal. Are they not on the same side? I don't.
Connect the nerves of the transponder. We must escape. Now.
Do it. We will deal with the gate after we escape.
Oh, those are bad guys.
What the hell is that?
Ooh. Gotcha. I'm just gonna hang out up here. I think it looks... Ooh, that's a flank. Shit. Yeah! Oh, meow. Shove it! Get over there. That's a long shot. Yeah. Oh my god, fire sword. Why didn't I think of that?
Taking position.
Man, that guy in his little snipey shots. Ooh, a crit miss. That's not great. Did I just run through... What happened there? Help! Gotcha.
Victory awaits. No time to waste. Gotta get to hiding.
Yeah, we'll go around the long way.
Time to strike. No time to waste.
That guy's tough as shit. Way up there. Yes, Bella.
Ooh. Hurry before they strike. I am fury. I am death. Make way.
Long shot. Try it, though.
Very well. I will ascend.
Well, you hold them off. Fuck. All right. Let's try that again. That was... Oof, I really gotta haul it over there, I guess. He spent a little too much time dicking around. Yeah, we saw it. Yeah! Ooh, attaboy. Ooh, get wrecked. This is your end. Good shit. Ooh. Oh, you little bastard. I wonder if the gods are watching me. Pew. Yeah. Sharpshooter. Tentacle lash. I think we dash on this one.
Time to press ahead.
Shkva. Before they strike. Trying. Just hang out there. I'm glad he keeps missing. It's buying us so much more time. Worth examining. Yeah, just see if you can. Yeah, I kind of saw that coming. Ooh, he's hitting him hard now. Take that one out, buddy. Oh, yes, you can. Oh, yeah. Some great evasion, my man. Ooh, that's not great. Oof. Stab.
Have to keep going.
Oh, I forgot he's got spells too. Go take that last one out. Yeah. That's not looking great.
Better not be cursed.
Touch. We did it! Achievement!
You made it in time.
Ooh, it's just writhing around. Mmm. Don't like that noise. Oh. Oh boy. I just want to get off the ship, he says. Ooh, she's hanging on. Oh, see ya. I don't even know. Pickpocket people. Yeah, I might be doing a little bit of that. Yeah, we like all the things. Sure do. Get that hydration going. pretty intense. We weren't camping, though. I would also probably blow... Is that like a goblin barbarian? Apparently. I'd also blow a horn if I saw some squid shit flying overhead. What? You weren't quite ready for that, man. How did you get into this mess? Oh, see ya. Is that Mind Flayer gonna fucking... Oh, he saved us as his last thing. Wow. I thought Mind Flayers were meant to be the bad guys. Just saved me.
The infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle given everything you've been through, but it'll all be nothing if you don't find help soon.
True.
The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.
Wow, that's quite troubling. Alright, what do we got here? Just the water looks great. Oh, there's a tentacle. Alright.
Oh, a mangled fisher. Take his money.
One day I'll catch a break.
A wooden barrel.
Fuck it, we'll take the rope. That's pretty good to have some stuff on hand. Left alt? Well,
oh, a hat.
No, thank you. Oh, should I pull some? Put some grass in my pocket. Oh, those nasty things. Let's take a look at his. Aw, love note. This poor dude didn't get to meet his lovely Anna. Aw. It's unfortunate. Oh, can I steal some fish? Oh, really? There's fish in a bucket of fish? Alright, we'll put a bunch of them in our pocket. Is it just a shanty?
Oh my!
Ooh, this is very beautiful.
A dead fisher.
Ooh. Oh no, get some more grass, man. We gotta do that. Alright, so I'm assuming I'm wet. Yeah. Mysterious liquid, eh? We have plenty of fish right now. Oops. Getting a little crazy over here. Oh yeah, we want thieves' tools. I already have an instrument. It's fine. Oh my goodness, there's so many piles. I've discovered a waypoint. Shadowheart survived!
Tried to free me on the ship.
Oh my gosh, it's me. You made the effort. I don't know what else I could have done.
See what she sees, feel what she feels. Confusion, resolve, and a hint of gratitude.
Ooh, just a hint.
Did you feel that? You've got the same thing I do in your head.
Yup.
The same. It must be that tadpole they put in our eyes. I assume that's what...
Eye tadpoles.
Cross. These things are going to consume us from the inside and turn us into mind flayers.
Figured. Yeah, don't be dramatic.
Being dramatic. This is how the mind flayers breed. We host their spawn, and once they're ready, they'll tear right through us. I'm not sure how much time we have left.
Yeah, it doesn't sound pleasant.
I'm going to wait to find out. You and I need a healer.
Oh, we do.
Finding one won't be easy in this wilderness. We'll need supplies.
Oh, I got fish.
Something of use might be behind this door. But I've barely made a dent in it so far.
Maybe I could sing a song for it.
By all means.
Yeah, pick that lock.
Let's see what's at the top of this cliff.
Do it.
Hopefully there's no more of these creatures along the way.
Those are gross. I'm also...
For now. But I'd rather get out of here than keep testing my metal against these things.
She's got a big mace.
Or just company for our final moments.
Sure.
But you're right. Whatever lies ahead will be...
I could use your help.
You can call me Shadowheart.
That's a pretty epic name.
Lead the way.
I'm the leader. Oh, level up! Level 2 bard? Look at us go. What'd we get? More health, we like that. Let's see, ooh, jack of all trades. Cool. Oh, a song of rest. In a spell. And I could just get the little Healy. Let's do it. I really want to get in here. That's awful! What the hell? That's such a terrible failure. Ah, shit. What the hell's that? Oh, okay. Cool. Let's see. Belladonna. I don't think this is really the... This guy? Oh, yeah, we don't need more fish. Ooh.
More of those wretched things.
A lot of monies. Oh, she needs to level up too? Oh. Oh, she's a cleric. Okay. All right, we are. Oh. One strike could be lethal. I'm learning, guys. Ooh, he really wants to get over. Hey. All right. Yeah, go club that bastard. Oh, she's got a lot of stuff. Time to deal some punishment. Oh, yeah, walked right through the fire. Didn't really think of that. Oh, there's another one. Yeah. That's interesting. Just kill it. Yeah, heal yourself. My dumbass walked you through fire. Ooh, that one hurt. You little bastard. Get away from me, you prick. Fuck, dude. I'll pop one of those, it's fine. Oh, damn.
I'll feel that one later.
Oink. I had to touch it. I'll take a dagger. I just want to steal. Oh yeah, we already touched that. I just want to touch and take all everything. I like loot. Ooh. Ooh. Sure, we'll mess with that.
Something the matter?
No, I just meant to be. More beyond the sphincter. Is that already Cool. Easy. Let's put that helmet on. Oh yeah. Maybe I should have kept that light cross. Oh, I did. I think I can. It's all right. I'll just hang on to it. We're good. All right. Natural stealth. Let's go up here, mein Freund. Seems important. I don't know why I have this. Okay, well. Oh, here we go. Woo! Right, don't really get that yet. I'm sure we'll find out. Oh, Astorian. Hello, you look lost.
Harry, I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others?
This guy seems like he's a flare that dramatic.
There. Can you see it?
What is that hovering by my face? It's a pig, you moron.
Shh. Not a sound. Not if you want to keep that darling neck of yours.
Oh, you're a real asshole.
Keep your distance. No need for this to get messy.
I need him alive. Stow that blade, or I'll show you just how messy things can get.
Promises, promises. But I have other business, I'm afraid. Now, I saw you on the ship, didn't I? Nod? Splendid.
I did.
And now you're going to
it was on that ship.
Exactly what you and those tentacled freaks did to me.
What the hell? What do you think?
Don't lie to me.
He's a busy street prowler.
Hold the memory, but it fades to the worm, the light, the fear.
Oh my.
What was that? What's going on?
No. Oh! Let's do it. You don't need a bonus. Oh yeah.
Slippery.
They took you, just the same as me.
Did I not say that?
To think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies.
Yeah.
Indeed we are. Please, allow me to...
You a vampire? Look at them fangs, man.
My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. Is that so? We clearly move in different circles.
This guy's a real dick.
So, do you know anything about these worms? Turn us into... Of course it'll turn me into a monster. What else did I expect?
I don't know, man. Although, he does. He's bit by a vampire.
It hasn't happened yet. If we can find an expert, someone that can control these things, there might still be time. You know, I was ready to go this alone, but maybe sticking with the herd isn't such a bad idea.
Just don't fear me.
Like a useful person to know. All right, I accept. Lead on.
Woo! Another follower. All right, let's go, gang. Friend.
This is the thing that abducted you. You could end its life here and now if only you didn't feel compassion. Compassion.
He did save us. Oh, that doesn't quite.
The feeling slips. The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere. The monster lies exhausted, defeated. Its eyes, wet orange pearls, radiate malice.
Sorry, Omi. Oh, it just kicks it. All right. Well, I got that taken care of. Give me your stuff. Death is too perfect. All right. Well, I gave you the mercy kill. Up there? No. Right. Maybe we don't want to go that way yet. Oh. Goblin scimitar. It's funny. Just ties it all in. Oh, I don't think I looted that one. I don't know. We can run up here. Astarion, we'll level you up. You're a rogue, aren't you? Yeah. Ooh. Gimblecock? Oh, Gimble. Don't judge me for that one. I swore that's what I said. Are we sneaky? I think we'll just try to stay sneaky.
Watch your back.
My face protects me.
I can be subtle sometimes. Always room for more. Oh, let's pass this.
Oh. Do it. At 20. Hell yeah.
Breathe deep and move.
You need to snake too.
Real sneaky.
I wonder what was so subversive about their words that they commanded protection.
Okay, sneaky. Oh. Dead pockets. Wake you to chest. I really hope that key's for that. Cool.
We're here.
So, do you know?
What's next, I wonder?
What now? Time to press ahead. Oh, something good here, I hope.
Like how they whisper for when they're sneaking.
Can open it.
What's hiding here?
I'm gonna go press this button now. I know we've been waiting for that one.
Here goes nothing.
It's gonna be for a hidden door. Oh wait, what's that? Do you know that one?
The inscription is in a language unknown to you.
That might be worth a look.
Do I have a torch in my pocket? We're in the dank crypt, I just noticed that. So, where did that open? Well,
let's see what this
does. I don't think that door was there before. Probably wrong, though. Well, ooh. So, oh yeah, job.
This place wasn't built for the living.
Just opening every chest is gonna backfire at some point. Pretty effing dark, guys. Ooh. The refectory.
How does it open?
Cloak and dagger. My favorite.
Yes.
Yeah, so I don't think we're going that way. The dank crypt. Oh, those ones don't say it locked. Oh, but we'll actually you your torch. Oh, come on now. What happened?
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
Holy shit. Let's try that again. Wow. Okay. Dang. Alright, so I think there may be some traps up ahead.
I have to survive this.
Yeah, you do. A sneak.
Best think ahead, or I'm lost. Cursed to put my hands on everything.
Secrecy above all. Looks like a trap there. Best avoid that trap.
Get the fuck out of there.
What can we rescue? What to do?
Cloak and dagger. My favorite.
Now what?
The whole room erupts, huh? You know, that's probably a good spot to just return to camp. Call it an episode. We'll see you again soon.